Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading Book of Poetry, which I found here in the Mayor's House in Rivervale. Desert. Empty desert. Plants dried out. Life escaped from this place. Dead stones, dead bones. Lonesome soul all alone, wandering around. The burden is high, cracking the spine. Can't survive. Creeps forth. Has died. Blackened life. A light flashes brightly, disclosing the world, spinning evermore. Faster, faster. All is whirling around myself. I become dizzy at this sight. Take out the light. Yet world keeps spinning furthermore. On the Lost Ones. When grief and hate gnaw on the soul, when poverty and war take their last toll, they become monsters, shadows of themselves, fearless without remorse, against each other, or joined together. They fight, but each on his own in the end. And when they die, they won't rest. The hate keeps haunting them, and pushes them further, after death, until they fade away again. Distant worlds. When the waves embrace the coast, splinter at the rocky shore with a roar. My memories keep coming back, dreaming of distant worlds. No shore is like the other, but the ocean is always the same. Dream of a soul. When I die some day, what will remain of me? My bones will waste away, but my soul, will it fade as well? Will it stay, bound further to this world, to this land, in a new life? Or roam free from a bodily confinement, free from the chains of time on the eternal paths? It will then know all there is, sees everything, finds answers to each question ever asked. Where do we come from? Where do we go? The mysteries of past days, to then finally rest with all left at the end of time. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, Book of Poetry.